with 3 goals and 2 matches at the CONCACAF Under 17 Championship at IMG, we hear from Trinidad and Tobago forward Justin Araujo-Wilson. He tells us about the drive within the TNT squad and their desire to work for each other. Wilson also spoke about his goal-scoring celebrations at the touchline with head coach Stern John and assistant Kenwin Jones after scoring against the Jamaicans on Friday.
Well, since we started training, Coach Mike drilled it into our heads that once we do what we practice doing in training and stuff like that, we would get results. So it's just to stay disciplined and do what we learned in training and whatnot. But today in the Jamaica game, we overestimated the team, hence why in the game we started off in a more defensive position, and then we saw that we can match them and we're good enough, so we ended up going back to our regular formation, which created more attacking opportunities, causing us to score more goals. And overall, we played well together. We gelled together. The defense did their part, the midfield did their part, and the forwards did their part. So it's just another well-fought victory. And, you know, hopefully we can come out against Mexico and work even harder, more determination, more discipline, and show them that we're not just a Caribbean team who can't play football, because we can. Celebration was just because through a lot of the hard times I was having through the preparation for the tour, they never gave up on me. They always pushed me, helped me work harder, and those are my idols, so they inspired me to be a better footballer and to keep working hard. So I just felt like scoring that goal, bringing us back into the game against Jamaica, I had to pay homage to Trinidad and Tobago and to the legends who worked hard for the team previously.